How pleased are you with progress in the last year?
I think that we've achieved what we wanted to achieve. It's been a very productive year. We started the deck lifting. We've got the North Approach Viaduct nearly ready to launch. That should be happening during February. And we're really getting into the final stages now of the whole project. The South Road networks are very clear for everyone to see. The final road surfacing to be done there. The North Road networks are also really taking shape in the final shape now. And we're really very focused on getting traffic onto the bridge by the end of this year. And of course, now it is the end of this year and not something ahead of that.
But you don't have a crystal ball, and you have been saying it's very weather dependent, but how high is your confidence level that we will be seeing traffic cross by the end of December?
I think, knowing the Scottish weather, I'm very cautious about what I say, but I think the contracted FCBC and their workforce have been tremendous at taking every opportunity to maximise production when the weather has allowed it. And as an example of that, I would take yesterday. We had a very windy day. There was a forecast for a lull in the wind coming in the evening. So there was a deck unit taken out on a barge to the South Tower in the middle of the morning. It sat there all day waiting for the lull to come. And when it did come at 6:30 in the evening, it connected up the lifting tackle and lifted a deck unit. Now, that's the sort of opportunity that we'd always have to be ready to take to make sure that we've got a good chance of getting traffic on the bridge by the end of the year. And that's why I feel confident about it, because all the chances that come along are being taken.